Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar, welcoming you to my channel The Joy of Cooking. Today I'm going to share with you all a quick breakfast recipe that is made with the bread. So let's start. For that we require bread slices, clarified butter and powdered sugar. So first in a pan, I'll take the clarified butter or ghee, let it melt and grill the breads on it till they become nice golden brown in color. Remove them and then top it with the powdered sugar while they are still hot. And this is how our quick breakfast made with bread recipe of finger sandwiches. So let's start. For that we require bread slices, garlic mayonnaise, salt, black pepper powder, cucumber, butter and tomato. So first in the mixing bowl I will take the garlic mayonnaise. To this I will add chopped tomatoes, chopped cucumber, peeled and chopped. And then mix it well. Then add black pepper powder, salt and mix well again. Now to the bread slice I will apply butter on one side, and on the other side, on the other bread slice, I will put the mixture. Spread it evenly and then put the bread slice onto it. Then cut them into finger shapes, and this is how our finger sandwiches is one sandwich. For that we require bread slices, capsicum, butter, cheese spread, Szechuan sauce, garlic mayonnaise and cheese cubes. So first in a mixing bowl I will take the garlic mayonnaise. To it I will add the cheese spread, this is optional, and then add butter to it. Then mix it well. Now to the bread slice I will apply the Szechuan sauce or chutney. And then put the capsicum, sliced capsicum. Then on the other bread slice I will put the mayo mixture. Then top it with some cheese cubes, this is optional. And then you are going to grill it on a pan. So add some oil and grill it till they become nice golden brown in color. And this is how our recipe of cheesy roll-ups. So for that we require bread slices, I've cut the sides. Then we require oil, garlic mayonnaise and cheese spread and butter mixture. Then we require cheese slices. Now I'll put the mayo mixture onto the bread slice and then put the cheese cubes onto it. Process cheese cubes and then make a roll. Then we are going to grill it on a pan, so add oil to it and put the bread rolls onto it. Grill them till they become nice golden brown in color, and this is how our cheesy roll-ups are ready. Recipe of corn sandwich. So let's start and make this delicious sandwich recipe. For that we require bread slices, boiled crushed sweet corn, chopped onions, mayonnaise, salt, black pepper, tomato, capsicum and oil. Now the capsicum, tomato and onions are optional. So first in the sweet corn I will add the onions, tomatoes and capsicum. Then add some salt and black pepper powder. Mix it well. And on the bread slice I will apply some mayonnaise. I'm using garlic mayonnaise. Apply it evenly on both the slices. Then put the sweet corn stuffing and then grill it on a hot pan. Add some oil and grill it till it becomes nice golden brown in color from both the sides. And this is how our corn sandwich. Tea sandwiches, we require bread slices, mayonnaise, mustard sauce, capsicum, cheese spread, salt, pepper and cucumber slices. So first in the mixing bowl I will take the cheese spread, mix it and add garlic mayonnaise to it. Mix well again and then add black pepper powder, salt as per taste, green capsicum finely chopped and mustard. Mix everything well and then take the bread slice and put the mixture onto it. Then take another bread slice and make the sandwich. So this is how our tea sandwiches are ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel The Joy of Cooking, hit the bell icon for more notifications of the new videos that I share, follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye bye.